That scumbag, McCaffrey! He took more bribes than anyone. He thinks he's gonna get an honorable discharge if he turns state evidence. He just squealed. He's under armed protection in Witsack property down in Newport, some apartment behind a car park. Torch that place. That should flush him out when you hunt him down. Make sure he never talks to nobody.
Clock 24/7, dudes. Non-stop rock here on Head Radio.
The single source of gratification in your miserable, insignificant life. Head Radio. You may need us, but we don't need you. Head Radio.
It's a very ugly word, a travesty. I work miracles, senor, not pimping. I say, I give the passion back. And you better wash it, somebody, because for my people, it takes this is very personal.
Hey, kid, over here! An old army buddy of mine runs a business in Rockford. We saw action in Nicaragua back when the country knew what it was doing. Anyway, some cartel scum roughed him up yesterday. Said they'd be back for some of his stock today. He's gonna need backup, and in return, they'll give you knockdown rates on any hardware you buy. I'd go myself, but the old sciatica's playing up. good luck.
Money. future. Sometimes I'd get scared before an important event such as childbirth or a family funeral. Hey, sometimes you need a little help navigating life's trouble spots. That's when I discovered Equinox.
After the divorce and losing little Tommy, life was getting me down. I couldn't focus on anything at work. After trying Equinox, I've been employee of the month 3 times in a row.
I used to fall unconscious for hours at a time.
Now with Equinox, I never need to sleep. Equinox is new from Zaibatsu Pharmaceuticals. Ask your doctor about Equinox today.
Equinox may cause nausea, loss of sleep, blurred vision, leakage, kidney problems, and breathing abilities. Not take Equinox and drive heavy machinery, driving car.
Great phone to head, but I thought there'd be more of you. Can't believe those yellow belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, 3 arms are better than 1, so grab whatever you need. Those Colombians will be here any minute.
Hey, if I teamed up with you in Nicaragua, maybe I'd still have my arm. If you need any firepower, just drop by and take what you need from the lockers. Leave the cash under the bench. Now get out of here. I'll handle the cops.
I know a real important man in town, a soft touch with, shall we say, exotic tastes and the money to indulge them. He's involved in a legal matter, and the prosecution has some rather embarrassing photos of him at a morgue party or something. The evidence is being driven across town. You are going to have to ram that car and collect each little bit of evidence as it falls out. When you've got it all, leave it in the car and torch it! We're both going to do pretty well out of this, kid.
I'm awesome. Come here, honey. I gotta go on vacation.
Get your ass out of here!
I think my partner's a rat. We gotta shut him out permanently. He goes fishing out of his boat near the lighthouse on Portland Rock most nights. Steal a police boat. Make sure his backstabbing plans are sunk. I want him sleeping with the fishes, not eating them.
Vacation.
You useless bastard! You totally messed up! My ass is on the line, and you can't even kill a goddamn fly! I paid you good money to kill that witness, and he ain't dead! And today he's gonna make a federal deposition! He's being moved any second now from the Carson General Hospital up in Rockford! If he squeals, I squeal!
Body to look up to.